faster it goes. If I don't open my hands with the right timing, it's rare, but sometimes I make a mistake and I end up with fingers that look like this. If I don't open my hands, they get smashed, and then I won't be able to pick my nose.